Vote for Ray Washington for Gainesville City Commissioner. Ray Washington is the only District 1 candidate who has raised a family in District 1. Ray Washington is the only candidate committed to opposing the coming GRU GREC biomass electric rate hike.
Hi, my name's Jacqueline. This is ridiculous. They're running me out of Gainesville. I live by myself in an apartment, and they're charging me anywhere from $150 to $300 for my electric.
Yes, I live on the east side of Gainesville, and our utilities running like $1,023 each month for a small house. And I don't think it's right for GRU to be hiking up the prices on the lower class people who can't afford to pay it. Only two people live there, so we may be forced to move.
Well, there's a lot of things be going on with here. It's with GRU, basically on high rates of a light bill. It's like, it's totally, it's ridiculous. You know, it's when you get your light bill, it's like a half of a price of rent money. How the economy is, it's just ridiculous. It's bad, you know, and everybody can't afford, you know, to pay this bill because of a lack of jobs. And reason why is a lack of jobs, the cause of GRU. And it's ridiculous because people got to do is what they got to do to keep their lights on. It's a lot of people is on the Section 8 program, so they have to keep that light on. If they don't, they'll get put out. When people get laid off of jobs, they might be there for like a couple of years, and they can get some unemployment for a little while. Some people could be there like for a couple of months and get laid off, and they cannot get no unemployment because they haven't been there and work enough hours to even to get their unemployment. Sometimes they might have hard times or getting food stamps. It's like what I said before, people got to relate to like a drug use, prostitution, stealing, robbing, all the other stuff. Because the jobs can't afford to pay people to cause the GRU. Well, this right here goes out to the city of Gainesville, of all communities, even the black community as well. Y'all need to stand up. Y'all need to fight for real, because these are the things that's going on that it should not be going on, you know. And it's the powers that be, you know, that uphold this and is doing things that we don't know, you know, because that's why we got to thank all an underworld government. Things be going on that we don't know about, you know, and y'all people need to vote and check people's background. And so these type of things won't happen. I think we all need to write a letter, because I'm going to write a letter sometime this weekend to Senator Bill Nelson. And so he can see the things that's going on around here in Gainesville. And I'm going to send him a copy, personally a copy of a GRU light bill, and see how they do things here. And I think it's unfair up to the people, not only to the black community, to the whole city of Gainesville. And I have saw one time on YouTube that all the people was protesting against GRU. The police come by, you know, and said that that they have a complaint that we are disturbing the customers. Okay, how are we disturbing the customer? How the customer is making a complaint about us, and the customers are the ones that make a complaint against GRU. The police don't have no common sense to even think about that. So that's what's going on. So hey, City of Gainesville, stand up.
Vote for Ray Washington for Gainesville City Commissioner. Ray Washington is the only District 1 candidate who has raised a family in District 1. Ray Washington is the only candidate committed to opposing the coming GRU GREC biomass electric rate hike.
So, hey, City of Gainesville, stand up.